The Royal Thai Embassy has formally announced the organizing of Thailand Week 2015, which is set to happen from the 15th to 18th of January at Myanmar Event Park, Yangon. The event is expected to host more than 80 companies from Thailand, showcasing their products in over 240 booths. It is thought to be the largest exhibition ever organized in Myanmar. A business matching event will also take place, allowing Myanmar importers to build a network with Thai manufacturers. An exhibition of its kind will be organized in the borders of Mae South from January 28th to February 1st. Minister Counselor for Commercial Affairs in the Thai Embassy, Mr. Bundiradanat, say bilateral trade between Myanmar and Thailand have been steadily increasing year by year, but Thailand would like to focus more on investment promotion at present.
So many foreign companies come to your country. So Thailand, we have the cross border line. You see, we have more than 2,400 kilometers between Thailand. We are the biggest border line country. Okay, so we should have good contact and good closer cooperation between Thailand and Myanmar.
Thailand stands as Myanmar's second largest trade partner, following China. Thai media reports that the two governments have set a $50 billion trade target for 2015, with programs on improved connectivity and trade promotion underway in order to achieve it.